The latest frenzy of analysis surrounding North Korean leader Kim Jong-un's appearance takes the whole idea of Weight Watchers to another level. Not to mention, an actual watch is at the center of recent analysis, claiming Kim's wrist has suddenly become a lot slimmer. Now, of course, cutting some unhealthy weight is often seen as a good thing, except when it's not. Though still in his 30s, in Kim's case, there's speculation a health problem may have caused the weight loss, especially given past reports of him having undergone heart surgery. So let's just go over what we know. According to South Korea's National Intelligence Service late last year, Kim was thought to have put on 6 to 7 kilograms per year since succeeding his father, Kim Jong-il, in 2011, taking him up to an estimated 140 kilograms. Now let's say he's around 165 centimeters tall, which might be generous considering reports of height-boosting footwear, then South Korea's estimate would have placed his BMI at over 50 and in the most severe category for obesity. But when Kim reappeared in state media reporting a few days ago, after another one of his weeks-long absences, it was noted that he looked slimmer. NK News focused on his luxury watch in particular, not so much the fact that it seems to be a $12,000 Portofino automatic, though that is interesting in itself, but more because it seemed to be fastened more tightly than before around an apparently slimmer wrist. The respected online media outlet showed images from last November, March, and then June 5th, showing the evolution of Kim's wrist and the lengthening loose end of his watch strap. Now, of course, we have to be cautious about making any bold claims here. Mass media learned that lesson last year when Kim reappeared following rumors of his death. Perhaps he has changed his lifestyle, reined in his appetite. In his latest state media appearance, he hardly looks gaunt, but he is shown smoking yet again, despite Pyongyang's anti-smoking efforts aimed at the public at large. And while we know that's obviously not a healthy habit, the rest is speculation. It might seem like morbid curiosity, but given the absence of a clear successor in an authoritarian regime, Kim's condition is a matter of geopolitical importance.